There is an organization in US called Synectics. Synectics defines creativity as a function of climate and thinking. So what is this climate in this context? Climate is the psychological safety that the leader provides his people to think differently. When you think differently, you're likely to challenge current beliefs, current actions, certain practices, and so on and so forth. If the leadership provides this license to think differently, chances are that people will come out with a lot more interesting new propositions, ideas, and solutions. So if you're a leader, think about this. Do you provide, or are you providing, psychological safety for your people in your organizations? Are they allowed to think differently? Are they allowed to challenge current state of affairs, beliefs, and practices? In which case, you are likely to get a whole range of new ideas to come out with new options, new solutions, and new products and services, and so on and so forth. All the best.